themed on farming as a business, post-harvest handling and innovations, the 2024 Harvest Money Expo will start this Friday. Exhibitors have continuously flocked to the Kololo Ceremonial Grounds, where this year's event will be hosted as preparations gear up. Exhibitors have confirmed that they shall showcase the latest innovations to meet the farmers' evolving needs. Exhibitors clarified what they will exhibit during the expo and its significance to the farmers.
The latest we have so far, the 3-in-1 chopper mill that can chop both green and dry, and at the same time it can do the grinding poultry feeds particularly. Yes, and for some of our colleagues who are in piggery, it can serve the purpose. Yes. So with this machine, you can be someone doing piggery poultry, you are rearing some birds, then some of you who have cattle, so it's a 3-in-1 machine. So it can serve the purpose. It is equipped to chop both green and dry, and as well grind.
The new products we have at Steel and Tube Industries, they are principally for the small farmer who is on 0.5 acre, who is on 1 acre, even who is on a 50 by 50. You can have your grain storage solutions there, you can have your pre-engineered building there for storing your products. So it's not like we are looking for farmers who are on 1 square mile. 1 square mile is about 640 acres. We are not looking for those kind of of course they're also welcome, but we are targeting mutua wansi ngaina katakake ngayagala kola chi kulimako.
Meanwhile, students of Iganga Secondary School and Gayaza High School will equally be exhibiting during the 3 days of the expo.
I take this opportunity to invite everyone, parents, teachers, students and fellow youths to come to the Harvest Money Expo this weekend, starting on the 23rd to the 25th. We shall be learning a lot of things, agricultural machinery, agricultural livestock production, agro inputs. We shall be interacting with a couple of successful farmers out there, successful agricultural entrepreneurs out there, and students or youth from all over the country and beyond. Please come and attend in person. You will learn a lot, and this will go a long way in shaping your next steps if you take on agriculture as an opportunity in terms of making money and earning wealth.
And at our school, we have a beautiful farm that teaches us various and different things. We learn about taking care of cattle, the chickens, the goats, the pigs, various things. And we also learn about the growing of matoke, maize, and vegetables. These are different things that really help students and the children out there to grow up with a practical skill that really enables you to move further in life. As parents, I believe you should support your children to know all these things and encourage them to actually come.
We also do value addition, whereby at home you may not be able to do everything by yourself. Students also get to have good diet. For example, we normally supply skuma to the school, and each and every student benefits from it because those are the days when all students attend the meals.
The annual Harvest Money Expo this year shall be hosted at the Kololo Ceremonial Grounds for 3 days, starting this Friday the 23rd until Sunday 25th. Entrance will be only 10,000 shillings and 20,000 shillings for entry plus training every day. Derek Asaba reporting for the news.